Chloride, a must-have, major mineral. Chloride is one of the 7 major minerals needed by human bodies. Chloride, along with the major mineral sodium, is the most common mineral in our daily life, as the salt we intake every day is sodium chloride. Sodium is the positive ion, whereas chloride is the corresponding negative ion in sodium chloride, the salt. Chloride is the major negative, extracellular, ion, and it maintains the fluid balance in and out the human body cells. The other electrolyte minerals, sodium and potassium, are the positive ions. Chloride, along with potassium and sodium, is collectively called electrolytes minerals. Chloride, potassium, and sodium are major minerals needed by the human body. Electrolytes transmit nerve or electrical impulses in the human body and regulate fluid balance in and out of body cells. There are 3 significant functions of chloride in our bodies. First, chloride helps regulate fluid balance in and out of body cells. Second, chloride is a component of stomach acid, and it helps with the digestion of food and the absorption of nutrients. Third, chloride transmits nerve or electrical impulses and signals. How much chloride is needed by the human body? The source of mineral chloride is salt and processed foods containing salt. You could be surprised by the fact that only 1/4 of 1 teaspoon of salt contains around 750 to 800 milligrams of chloride. The recommended chloride intake for people aged 9 to 50 is 2,300 milligrams daily. For ages 51 and older, the adequate chloride intake is from 1,800 to 2,000 milligrams. The chloride deficiency is rare as chloride accounts for 60% of salt, the left 40% of salt is sodium. In addition, salt is such a standard part of the diet, and it is not likely for healthy people to have a deficiency of chloride. Do not consume excess chloride. Excess chloride may be linked to high blood pressure. The tolerable upper intake level, UL, is 3,400 mg daily for ages 9 through 13, and for ages 14 and older, the UL of chloride is 3,600 mg daily. UL, the tolerable upper intake level, is the highest level of continuing daily intake that is unlikely to pose the risk of adverse health effects in the individuals, in a chosen life stage group for which it has been designed. However, as intake increases above the UL, the potential risk of adverse effects increases. Sutasty made this video. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.